Have you started recording? So this is the skin of shark. Okay, Scoliodon. This is a small piece of skin of the shark. So you have to, in this part there will be the scales. Okay, this is the outer part, the surface of the skin. And here there will be the scales, placoid scales. So you have to mount some placoid scales and show it under the microscope. Okay. So first you have to do is you have to take this skin and scrape off all the muscles. You have to scrape the muscle and clean the skin. This muscles you have to remove like this. To remove into the waste tray. Shall you give me a dropper, shallot? Can you give me a dropper? So this is the skin which is cleaned. So you can add some water and wash it. Now you can put it into a test tube, add KOH, potassium hydroxide, and then heat it. Cleaned shark skin, you need a test tube, you need a KOH and the dropper. So you can take the some 1 ml KOH. Then take the cleaned shark skin and put it into the KOH. Now take the test tube holder, hold the test tube. You need to be careful, the test tube should not slip off from the test tube holder. Okay, it will fall down and break, the test tube will break, so you have to be careful. Now you have to heat this gently. Okay, this is, we have put the clean shark skin into the KOH and you have to heat it so that the scales, placoid scales, will fall off from the skin. Okay. Come closer. You can stand here. Here. Thank you. can see sand-like particles on the sides of the test tube. When you see this, you can understand that the scales have fallen off from the skin. Can you see the sand-like particles on the test tube? So those are the scales. Now you have to wash this properly and then strain it. The scales, there will be dirt in the scales, so you have to wash it, and all the KOH should be removed by washing. You can see the scale settling at the bottom. Can you see the scale settling at the bottom? So can you see it in the video?
It's right.
So those are scales settled at the bottom. You can strain this slowly. Now again take water and wash it. Hold for a minute so that it will settle at the bottom. You can see the scales getting settled at the bottom. Can you see the scales falling off, falling to the bottom? You can bring closer the camera. It is falling to the bottom, the scales.
Yes,
yes. Drain it. And again wash. Is getting settled. So you have to gently shake this and pour it into a watch glass. Now you will be able to see the blackboard scales. Can you see the blackboard scales here at the bottom?
Yes, yes.
You can gently take it with the brush. Place it on the. Now can you see the scales here? The scales, that sand like particles are the scales. Now you can add a drop of glycerin and then place the cover sheet. The slide should be neat like this. There should not be any extra water or glycerin, and the glycerin should completely fill the watch glass, the cover slip. Okay, it should look like this. There is neatness marks for neatness of the slide. So the slide should look like this. Now you can view this slide under the microscope in low magnification. In low power. So you'll be able to see the scale like this.